वेलकम यू ऑल विथ माय लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट्स. पतंजलि कैन से अगेन एंड अगेन, आई कैन यूज ओनली वन वर्ड, अनइमेजिनेबल इंटेलिजेंस. व्हेन यू सी द बुक्स रिलेटेड टू मॉडर्न साइकियाट्रिस्ट एंड साइकोएनालिस्ट एंड ऑल दिस नॉलेज, पतंजलि इज जीनियस. Whatever the problems modern men are facing, Patanjali has not only faced them, found solutions, and experimented with the disciples, and expressed it perfectly in few words. Unimaginable intelligence, the awakened energy. That is why Patanjali is always described as a awakened snake. See, when a kundalini shakti, the inner potential energy inside you is awakened, it will be like a snake. If a snake moves inside your system, what kind of experience you will feel? That same intense experience you will feel when a kundalini shakti is awakened in you. It's like a only one difference. If a snake bites you, you will die. It will inject poison. If the kundalini bites you, it will inject nectar, you will become immortal. That's the only difference. That is why the Patanjali is described as a snake with nectar. Here you can see his murti. Today I wanted the murti to be brought here so that all of you can see how he is visualized, how he is meditated upon. Unimaginable intelligence, genius energy. Every subject is so clear. When he describes right knowledge, he opens a new door. When he describes wrong knowledge, he opens a new door and makes you understand what you should not do. He says very clearly, sometime he teaches what you should do, sometime he teaches what you should not do. I can say it's like a step-by-step lesson. Sometime, when I read Patanjali's works, I feel all other masters are a little impractical. Even Shivasutra. They all talk about the great truth, but the big problem is there are no steps described. Patanjali is a great compassionate being. He feels for you. The big problem is, Krishna is an incarnation. There are many zones of human problems which he never tasted in his life because he is an incarnation. He landed. Same way Shiva is always in that ecstasy, joy, high energy zone. So he doesn't know all the human problems. But Patanjali is evolved from human zone to the divine zone. So he knows all the problems. He knows all your problems. He knows all possible disturbances you will go through, all possible questions you will have, all things which you need to know. He knows thoroughly. That is why Patanjali looks more practical. The one main reason for Patanjali's popularity all over the West, I want you to know, one among the four Americans follow Patanjali knowingly or unknowingly. The other day I read the Times magazine, I saw one among the four, directly or indirectly, knowingly or unknowingly, do some form of yoga, which is from Patanjali. Why Patanjali is so popular, not only in USA, all over the world? Because he understands all human problems. He leads us from step by step. He doesn't assume the disciple will know this step. big problem with the teachers, with the masters is, again and again, they are not interested in repeating the same concepts and ideas and truths. They think they take disciples for granted, or sometimes they feel bored, tired to repeat the same thing. But Patanjali has a deep patience. He has compassion. Every step he takes you. He clears all your doubts. He removes all confusions. The amazing way he has produced this book. The first part is sadhana, first part is samadhipada. Means he initiates you into the knowledge, into the experience, into the truth. Then he explains about other things which you need to understand, sadhana. Then vibhuti, when you do that sadhanas, what all other qualities you express. Finally, he concludes with the kaivalya pada, means living enlightenment. Every step he takes you beautifully. He doesn't assume you know this. He doesn't take you for granted. He has a deep patience and deep compassion. Sometimes people feel Patanjali is repeating again and again. People come and complain to me. Don't you feel this book has too much of repetition, Swamiji? I tell them, no. No. He has such a deep compassion. He tries to explain the same point from different angles.